bondage to sin and death. And by his resurrection, he has delivered us into new life in him. Grant us to keep the feast in sincerity and truth, faithfully eating his body given into death and drinking his life's blood poured out for our salvation, until we pass through death to the promised land of life eternal. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done,